What's in my bag? Well, first I use a Vans bag, which I have a front strap to put a skateboard on, but I don't really skate anymore. If I do, I will use it. But I normally use it to strap my tripod on when I'm out on shoes and I want to use my tripod. I always have my Canon 1300D with my Tamron 18-270mm f1.8 lens. I also have in a pocket, I also have some spare batteries and a spare SD card just in case I do need them while I'm out. I've got a first aid kit as well, which just in case anyone ever hurts themselves while I'm with them, I can help them. In the front pocket I have my skate tool, some portable chopsticks, a pen, a loose lens bag, lens caps what I use so you can lose them. And then we have my Chromebook and my notebook in the back pocket, which I use my Chromebook when I go to college. Because my handwriting isn't that readable almost all the time, I use my Chromebook to take notes if I ever take notes. Some extras I normally have in my bag is my laptop charger, which I have to have on my laptop, and also my power bank, which I use when I'm out. Depending on the day and when I'm filming, I would have my Tascam and my mom monitor with me, just in case I need to use them. I usually put my bag